lift it above your head upside down.
Right. Where are we then, dog?
We are in Harrold. Sorry, mate. Didn't see you there. You sort of blend in when you want. We're back in the water. There's another weir around the corner. We're gonna see if there's somewhere to get around there. So this is attempt number two. This time without taking a swim. Yes. What have you found, man?
I've found what seems to be a claw of some sort of...
What is it?
A crayfish, perhaps.
Walk through that then.
So we're heading back and investigating all the little backwaters. And I'm looking for a nice spot for lunch. Okay, so what have we got in there, Doug?
Plain flour,
yeah.
Pinch of salt, pinch of sugar, a drop of olive oil, and I've just added some water so I can form a dough or we'll make bread with it, flatbreads.
Nice little flatbreads.
Which will fry in this frying pan with a drop of oil.
Okay. And then what have we got in here?
Beans, onions, potatoes. Chopped up gammon, which I browned this morning.
Nice.
Mustard, tomato sauce, brown sauce, butter sauce.
Is there a bit of a variation on the Boston beans?
Yeah.
Right, well, let's get the kettle on and get the lunch going, shall we? Nice little location here. Nice. Boston beans and a bannocky sort of
goodbye to the lunch spot. It was a good lunch spot, wasn't it?
It was a good lunch spot. The world is rest after this ordeal.
I just saw a kingfisher. That's a kite. It there first after that fell in. We can't shoot this way, can we? Now we're in. No way to get past it. Just run about.